Thabo Nodada. Let's talk the best bits. What are you guys expecting from Mr. Hunt and his team?
Expecting them to play the title. I was expecting them to play the formation and keeping their pace. Expecting them to play physical. I'm expecting them to spread the ball from the edge very well. And the team in the first game, expecting them to switch from right back to left wing. Throughout the game, we're expecting them to fight and hunger, determination, fight. Fight for three, fight for one point, fight for a header, fight for a tackle, fight.
You guys ready to give that fight back?
Everybody right now is about to draw inspiration from I don't know where, but from whatever. It doesn't have to be football, it doesn't have to be whatever you draw inspiration from, whatever makes you wake up in the morning and be like, you're ready to own whatever's in your world. I think that's the type of character
How difficult has this been since you've come back? I mean, you started, came back, scored a goal, and then it's been a difficult fight since then. Testing, testing, because in my head,
to a lot of people before I came back, I said a lot of things. In a space of 3 months, quite a lot of things that I had said were happening, you know? And then things died down, and then you had to keep working with no immediate results, keep believing, keep fighting, and then to top it all off, to make it. The stakes higher, the team's not winning, the position is not there, you know, so it's been testing, it's been a lot of questionable times, but with all of that, it's all about just improving yourself. One thing this situation has taught me is that there's so much more I can improve in myself, you know, there's so much more I can improve in myself, there's so much more I can do to help my teammates, whether it be on the field, off the field. I think at this point in time, grabbing someone in the chest and smacking the chest would probably do more than speaking to someone, you know? That's the type of anger and attitude you need out there. I mean, it's a reflection of it today at training. And yeah, it's what we're about and it's what we're going to do.
Someone like Timothy Rasmus is a striker and I'm going to be used to this.
I don't think I have to say I'm going to be used to the team. You really have to look at the amount of points the team has scored. Then you have to look at the amount of goals that Romeo has scored. Scored about 60-70% of the team's goals in the last week. So it's very important. It's very important for us to get him to where he needs to be. Getting back to fitness, to getting back to confidence, to getting firing, to getting firing. It's also a combination for certain people that within the other team that play better or get along better with certain people. Training session, the highlights, you know, the problems that we're doing, and it's important. And don't misdirect the anger, arrogance, you know what I mean? A bit of arrogance. Coach Vasili says, you don't come a bad player overnight, you know? And to scream that in your ear, to get some of that arrogance back, we'll do this good, and we just need, everybody believing in believing and knowing that they can do it. I don't know, watch videos of themselves when it was glory days, but just, you know, we need to get that feeling, that arrogance, like that, hey, you're in Cape Town, you're here, you're there against Thabo, you know that you're